Good day, TMC. Today on this Thursday and here in Des Moines, we have a truck cleaning competition that's going to be the inside of the rig, not the outside. We have three teams this year: customer service, dedicated, and line haul. We're going to have a driver come with a clipboard and he's going to go around and check off the internal inspection. Winning team, their driver, the representative, gets a prize. So let's have a fun cleaning competition.
My name is Xzavier. I'm a driver with TMC, and again, I'm from Central Texas. Today, we're just gonna be taking a look at some of these trucks, checking the cleanliness of it, what makes a clean truck, what doesn't, going ahead and making sure that all the surface areas are clean, that everything underneath is clean, and not just wiped over, but really getting down into the nooks and crannies and seeing what else can be done and just going over the top. Clean truck is very important, and we'll see what we can get done today.
All right, we got three different groups. This is the customer service rig. It consists of Dakota, John, and Corey. Over here driving the 13377 rig is Linehaul, consisting of Cody, Bob, and Krista. Pulling up the third team, which is dedicated in the 11918, we got Chris Gear, James Crawford, and Tyrene Harrelson. So at TMC, it's very, very important to have a clean truck at full service. One, you can find when things are leaking, when things are out of place, when everything is clean. Two, it helps the resale value. And three, you take pride in what you do. This is where we live. This is also where we work. But you don't want to live in a place that's not so nice. So it helps to clean it. Also, you get points towards a clean rig, so might as well get some points and increase your pay. So this is one of the inspection checklists that they would go to at full service: vacuuming, washing floor mats, clean pedals, under the seats and skirts, dash, visors, gauges, vents, center console, steering column. You can see how it can get very specific and you need to be very thorough. So we grade on this criteria when it comes to full service in terms of them, in terms of getting their points and all the other stuff that goes along with it that I've already said. So let's see what customer service, line haul, and dedicated have done. What a driver would do at full service now. So based off your criteria, who do you think was the victim?
It was actually a very close competition between this truck and this truck here.
So customer service versus dedicated?
Yes. What it came down to, if this carpet would have been vacuumed, it definitely would have been this truck, but definitely gonna have to give it to CSR.
Team customer service. They are this year's Des Moines truck cleaning champions.
But it was definitely was very close.
Okay. Very close. Okay. So that means customer service team was representing driver Matt Sanders. So Matt Sanders, from the bottom of our hearts, you are this year's victor, and we'll be sending you something in the mail. Have a good, happy driver appreciation week.